intellectual curiosity, and helps professional growth. Research can make significant impacts on people and society.
Research is important to me, and I think it should be important to every one of us who are university professors or faculties, because research actually takes you to those horizons and areas that you would never ever experience as just a teaching faculty. When you teach, especially in my area, such as physics doesn't change every day. Your laws remain the same. Your pedagogical sense of teaching physics doesn't really change. It is the research element that tells you not only what's happening out there in the world, but what is it that you can do to be a part of it.
It's important for faculty to be involved in research for lots of reasons. For you professionally, it's important for you to stay at the forefront. If you're more interested in teaching, you want to be sure that you're teaching at the forefront. You know, you're letting your students know what the current state of everything is. However, there's a bigger picture. So within the university, I mean, it helps attract more students and give them more possibilities. But also as a society, research is what keeps us moving forward.
Research as a whole, I think, is tightly linked with being a professor and being an educator. It's being able to show that you are passionate about something and that you have a curiosity, especially in the sciences, that facilitates then what happens in the classroom.
Without the students, the research cannot be done. Because my job, for the most part, is to develop new ideas. And the students are the ones that test the ideas in the laboratory, whether it makes sense. It's a collaborative effort between students and faculty. When you're training students to go out in the industry, there is that need for them to engage earlier on in the research process, so that they can be at the frontier of their discipline.
Surprisingly, which is something I really discovered recently, is actually writing proposal. I really love writing proposal. To me, is the most innovative part of research, because we'd be sitting there writing about a problem and thinking what can happen, what can we do to solve it. It's a very creative moment to be just listing what we think that can actually solve the problem.
Recently, I've been involved in some of the education projects, and I've had a chance to work with faculty in both education here on campus as well as with the Civis Center. So it's been a great environment to be able to look at a problem that maybe I've really looked at very closely, but now I can see it from somebody else's perspective. And it really enriches then the project and helps to hopefully facilitate how to solve the problem.
My huge advice is, if you are excited, you can pass on the excitement to your students, and our students are our future. We have to inculcate that love of interest, and even if we can have one student, okay, in 5 years who would want to be a physicist, for me, I think that's the kind of job all faculty should target at. Be excited about what you do. Do it with full vigor. Try to get all the resources that you can to get it going, and never give up, because that's what research is about.